Hello, friends. Welcome to InfoTech Solution. Today, we will discuss how to stream Disney Plus on Discord. Without further delay, let's dive right in. Firstly, make sure you have a Discord profile. If you don't have one, you can create it by visiting the Discord website. Here I am on my Discord profile to stream Disney Plus on Discord. Click on the settings icon at the bottom of the screen. Next, navigate through the menu on the left and select the Advanced option. On the Advanced page, you'll see three options: Developer Mode, Hardware Acceleration, and Auto Navigate to Home. You have to disable the Hardware Acceleration. It is already disabled here. Now, proceed to Streamer Mode. In Streamer Mode, you'll find various options. Scroll through and adjust them according to your preferences. Once you are done, close the window. Now, open Disney Plus in another window. Disney is an online movie streaming platform with an unlimited variety of movies. You can see the categories of movies available here. Click on the three dots in the upper right corner of the screen, then navigate to the settings option. In the search bar, look for Hardware Acceleration and disable it. Close the window and return to the Discord window. Once you are back on the Discord dashboard, click on the voice channel. Then choose the Lounge option. Go down a little bit and you will see options like turn on the camera, share your screen, start an activity, and open the soundboard. Click on Share Your Screen. A screen share pop-up will appear, allowing you to choose the application you want to share. Select the desired one, and a settings pop-up will appear. Here you can set the stream quality by choosing from different options. Once you are done with it, click on Go Live. Your live streaming on Discord will begin. That's it. You've successfully learned how to stream Disney Plus on Discord. I hope this video is helpful for you. For more tech informational videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video, and thanks for watching.